Yeah, here I am, just putting away my pressure washer, my Frankenstein pressure washer, little Briggs and Stratton pump saver, and sta-bal in the fuel tank. Every time I shut off the machine, I drain the carb, so that'll be okay for the winter time. And just do that, shake the fuel a bit. That should be okay for the winter.